All right, guys, real quick, three things we use our straps for. One, we put one on each side of the truss so that we can guide it into place. Secondly, we use it to raise and lower our big jumbo nailer to nail in the trusses because that's a lot easier. And three, it helps us lock the truss down once it's in place. And then actually, the fourth thing it helps us do is it helps us square the building to get our fascia all straight for the steel.